Hi guys, welcome to the animal bios platform of animal videos. Here I have bring a new video for you for a very beautiful cat breed, a very unique cat breed named as Bombay Cat. So in this video I will tell you about their appearance, personality, history, care, grooming, and all that interesting fact that you want to know about this cat. So let's start the video. So the Bombay Cat, I have already told you that today I will explore the Bombay Cat. So this is a very affectionate and social and very needy and helpful cat breed. While its weight is up to 15 pounds and its length is about up to 20 inches, while their coat length is short here. And when we come to their colors, there comes only one color in jet black, and coat pattern is only one that is solid pattern. And their eye color is very beautiful and very unique, gold and copper. And their lifespan is up to 20 years, and their region is USA. So now I'll explore some characteristics of the Bombay Cat, some interesting characteristics. So these cats are known for being independent, but it seems Bombay Cat missed the memo. Bombay crave human company. If you work long hours away from home or travel a lot, then a Bombay might not be the best breed choice. They simply need too much interaction and will get depressed if left alone at home. Because they are outgoing and social cats, Bombays will greet strangers with curious interest and are happy to play with kids as long as they are gentle. Bombay cats even get along with the friendly dogs and other cats, especially when raised together. Their affectionate level is very high and their very friendliness as well. Their kindness with the children is also very good, and they're very playful cats. So now I will tell you a history of these cats. The Bombays was developed by a US cat breeder named Nikki Horner, who sought to create a cat breed that looked like a miniature panther. Although it looked it took her many years, meticulously planned breedings of Burmese and American shorthaired cats eventually resulted in a breed that bears the muscular bill of Burmese with the jet black coat. Horner chose the name Bombay as nod to India's storied black panther, think Bangira from the Jungle Book, which was her inspiration for creating the new breed. The Bombay was accepted for championship status with the Cat Franchise Association in 1976. The International Cat Association accepted the Bombay in 1979, and today the Bombay breed tender permit out crosses with either stable Burmese or black American shorthair. And if you have this type of cat breed at your home, so you do need to know about the grooming. So now I will tell you that how you can take care, how can you groom your this breed. So the Bombay's short, fine straining coat couldn't be easier to groom. Simply brush this cat's fur once a week, or rub it with a soft chamois cloth to bring out the coat patterned leather shine. And the Bombay is a very clean cat that sheds very little, occasional baths keep the coat looking and feeling soft and glossy. Trim the nails every 2 weeks or so, and peek inside your Bombay's ears every week or two to make sure they're not red or excessively dirty. Only clean your cat's ears if necessary to avoid disturbing their naturally healthy bacterial balance. Exercise is also important for this cat breed. So the Bombay cat is playful and curious. Bombay kittens are seemingly endless amounts of energy, but as they age, they become more mellow and are happy to cuddle up on your lap after a brief bout of exploration play. Bombay cats are intelligent, so they appreciate puzzle toys, which encourages them to physically manipulate devices to get treats or food. Bombays are relatively trainable cats and sometimes behave a little like dogs. Some enjoy playing fetch and are comfortable walking on a leash and harness. The common health problems are also there in this type of care abuse. So let's discuss the common health problems. The Bombay is generally a healthy and long-lived cat. A few genetically linked diseases are known to be present in the breed. And these are hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, which cause thickening of the heart walls and the most common form of heart disease seen in cats. Excessive eye tearing or drainage, respiratory issues and congestion common in breeds with shorter nose. Their diet and nutrition is also very important to know. As it discussed in the boards, obesity is a common concern for all cats. So because the Bombay has a stocky build, it is vulnerable to weight gain. Staying lean helps prevent weight-related health issues like diabetes and arthritis, as well as heart diseases, which affects the Bombay at higher rates than other breeds. Free feeding, leaving food out all day can lead to much snacking and weight gain. Instead, serve meager amount of food twice a day for adult cats. Kittens should eat 3 to 4 smaller meals per day. Ask your breeder or veterinarian for a recommendation for highly quality food for your Bombay. And you can buy this cat breed within $6,000 to $6,500, and which is not too much. And this is a very good breed to keep at the home. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and if you want to keep this type of cat breed at your home, so this video is very informative for you, that how you can groom your Bombay and how can you exercise them and how can you train them. So the main disease, I have also told you that that this cat breed can get this type of disease as well, so how you can keep them safe from all these diseases. Bye for this time. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will meet with the new video with new informative video. Goodbye. Have a nice day.